The other one's welcome to show up. I'm not in the mood. I am in my grieving right now. I've just lost a dear friend. Oh, she had a cream-filled cake. Thank you. Thank you for helping me ease my pain through eating. Oh, okay. So yeah, it keeps telling me to switch, but I'm doing well right now with just base. Do not approach the little sister. Why do I get the feeling like they're gonna make me approach a little sister now? Some what?
Stay away from her, or it is you who will be shot next.
Easy now, Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of Adam. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. That's not a child. Not anymore, at least. Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Peter, do not hurt her! Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the ghoul who cooked up them creatures in the first place.
Oh man, it's like jumping.
You won't survive without the Adam those things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for Tenenbaum the Frankenstein?
Here! There is another. Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while somehow.
All right, so the game just like kind of fucked up with its dialogue for a second there. All right, so I'm guessing this is one of those morality choices. Oh, I didn't even rescue or harvest. I guess it's morality, so it will be a good guy. It's already terrifying enough in this world. Rescue.
No.
I don't know if I did. What's wrong with your eyes?
It's not always easy. Yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Okay.
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the Adam you can get to survive.
I see like a thing full of...
Did you cross paths with another of them gatherers' garden machines?
Oh, you mean like this that I was trying to get at?
Not only are those little girls veritable Adam factories, they're nearly indestructible. They regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions of the dead cell. But their relationship with the implanted slug is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient.
I totally want that one. And this one. Survivability is a must. Alright, cool. I'm guessing I can't hack it because I couldn't see any option for that, so we'll just keep going. Oh man, and it replenishes so much Eve too. Cool. Like, I was thinking like maybe a little bit, but no, that thing filled up quite a chunk. Oh, we're back here. That's right, I need to open the doctor's door. Oh no. Yeah, you must deal with the Big Daddy first. Oh fuck, that guy is fast! Oh shit, that thing is so fast. That is deceptively fast. Oh, I was expecting to get hit right there. Oh man, the fact that I haven't gotten hit yet is a testament to how good I am. Oh my god. Hey, it's okay. Let me just rub your head real quick. Not creepy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. You're welcome. Cool. Where are you going? What is that?
Mr. B.
Okay, they just kind of crawl on the little poop chute? Alright. Cool, I guess.
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there before you know it.
Oh, I don't have the bottom one. Antipersonal, armor piercing, shotgun, electric buck. I guess we'll just stick with the regular. Oh, fuck! I wasn't even prepared for that with the telekinesis. Alright, that's not cool. Come on, throw me in. Throw another one. I fucking dare you. Fuck, that hurt. You are low in Eve, but wealthy. Buy some fucking... Okay, sure. Pick that up real quick. Did I already... Yeah, I did. I was about to say, did I hack this one, but I did. Cool. Cool, there we go. I'm actually doing pretty good on ammo, so I'm not really worried about that. I don't think I can get through here, and I don't have my, Aha!
Security alert deactivated. Thank you for your patience.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now.
Cool. Destination Neptune's Bounty, I guess, is where I'm going. Wow, we have gotten really far. A lot farther than I thought I would. Holy shit, this game. I'm not appreciating it's, like, throwing massive amounts of enemies at me randomly. I don't mind, but I'm not a fan of getting ganged up on every turn. Fuck that. Oh, it's dark. Why is everything dark? Oh, okay. Oh, this place doesn't look any better from where it just was. I thought you were gonna shake my hand. What happened to that?
Now you had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good man died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
What the hell is this? More Circus of Value stuff. Throw that one right there. Throw another one up there. We'll just make a cute little, zigzag. Need one more. There we go. Cool. Successful hack. I don't really need it. And now these are 19? God damn it. Fucking inflation. Well, I'm good on pistol rounds, so I don't think I should buy some. But I might need to. Maybe I'll just buy one set. Gene Bank, hey. I don't know if I'll need telekinesis anymore. Repeated use to increase the pain, duration. It doesn't really tell me much. Other than, doesn't like increase the damage over time. And then there's this. First aid kits also give you Eve. I don't think I'm ever gonna get rid of that one. Engineering, nothing. And then there's the reduced physical damage and the static discharge. Increases wrench damage. Yeah, see, I don't know if I'm gonna use it that much because I seem to be doing really well with keeping my ammo up. So we'll just keep going like we are right now. That was a... Oh. Oh no. Is it this chick? Oh, is this that chick from the beginning? Oh. Fuck. Oh no, fuck. It is her. Oh no. Oh no. I'm out of first, or I'm good on first aid and I can't use it because my health's already full. Cool, cheating the system. Yeah.
Days go by like wind.
Do they? That's very poetic. Maybe we should have a lengthy discussion about poems instead of dismemberment. Oh no. Is it already time for me to fight another one? I feel like we just fought one. What the hell is this? Right, he seems to be okay. Like, if I leave him alone, he doesn't seem to want to fight. But I feel like I kind of gotta. Oh, he has a gun. He has a gun. What the hell is this? God. Alright, well, first death. First death. Do I not... I don't think I have any of my ammo either. Yep. Fuck. Okay. Well. Let's go with the buckshot. Fill up on health. Get the electricity out.